A scandal at Temple University's business school has prompted Pennsylvania's attorney general to launch an investigation. Attorney General Josh Shapiro is looking into allegations that the Fox School of Business gave false data to boost the rankings of its online program. Shapiro is now asking the Bureau of Consumer Protection to examine Temple's marketing practices. The scandal forced the dean of the business school to resign this week.